mud.
Para ver cuál es el chavo.
thing too. Exactly, nice way of experiencing this stretch of road. Not sure if I'm still cycling through the suburb at drive, but I'll have to look up maps or something. The squeaky sound, by the way, I don't know if you can hear it, is the rear shock, the R shock acting up. I did try to adjust it at some point when I just started off home, but clearly I didn't do a very good job, but that's fine. Hope it doesn't mess up the footage. Footage is gold. Instead of connecting into Alick Nkhata Road or something, or Haile Selassie Road Avenue, I'm wanting to cycle through, holy moly, cycle through Los Angeles Boulevard. Just hoping it works out. All right. I hope I do have enough battery power. I think I do though. So this other day I was chatting to a very good friend of mine, Fixon, if you're watching, that's you. I don't know if it's Fixon or Mansa though, but either one of the two. I was telling them how sometimes in life you can unknowingly become too cocky, which is what I think has been happening to me these last couple of years, I suppose. I seem to have developed this innate ability to just cycle through any stretch of road without a care in the world, actually. Now in my defense, I always console myself that I've cycled through busier streets and stretches, so this is nothing really. But yeah, being cocky can be a dangerous thing sometimes and get you killed. I hope it doesn't get me killed. I don't know. All right. I guess this is what they call bumper-to-bumper traffic. I'm sure glad I'm cycling at the moment and not driving. I certainly would not want to go through this. Now, I've had a couple of my subscribers rant or comment on videos of me driving around, the comments mostly linked to massive amounts of money being spent building these roads, and I suppose this is one of the reasons why they're building roads, right? Trying to decongest Lusaka. All right, let's do this. All right, there we go. Trying to get into Los Angeles Boulevard. I've never cycled through that stretch. Probably crossed the road, but I haven't cycled through the stretch. I know, I mean, it's one of those busy stretches, so probably bad idea, but just keen. Yeah. I wish I could cycle through here. We go. Oh God. Boy, did I choose a day to cycle through Los Angeles Boulevard, right? Ugly. Woo. Female riding a bike, that's something. Huh? Oh God! All right. Sorry for cursing. It does this. On God. Gone through there, I guess. Please, hum. We need to cut the grass. Alright, it's that this. Wrong side of the road. Free calm. Gun. Woo! Well, come through here, I guess. I wonder what this is for. Looks like someone is enjoying the ride. Looks like someone is enjoying the ride. All right. Oh, man.